Hey, good whānau, so we're back at the lodge now, and so this girl here, Lucy, has been dead. $50 to eat a HuHu Beetle, so she's getting ready to chase her. This fella here, bro, he's...
Is that too much?
She's a white chick. I'm keen to see this happen.
There you have it, whānau, bon, Whama Māori TV. So,
$50 for a HuHu Beetle.
$50 for a HuHu Beetle, are you
ready, girl?
No. Oh, well, fuck, bro, I've got to see the suit. Close
up, forget butter.
Yep.
I wish it wasn't still moving.
Breathe in, breathe out. Think about being in the bush and you're starving. Yeah. And the difference between you and death is that HuHu Beetle.
No.
You're making a mess.
Yeah.
Okay, remember. Boom, munch, swallow, swallow, swallow. Chase it! $50, girl! $50!
Oh, there's still something on it.
Okay. She has just done the unthinkable here at the lodge. $50, girl. Like, this is visible proof of transaction. $50. Alright, Lucy, how do you feel?
What did it taste like?
Worth it. It actually wasn't that bad, to be honest.
Oh, really? Oh. So all the action was for nothing?
It was,
I nearly gave it
to you.
Okay, we're starting off. We've got an early start in the morning. We're going to go to the French pass. Going to hit some great, try and trick some kingies. So that's going to be on, but like, yeah, so anyway, well, that's us tomorrow, so I'll give you a report.
I wouldn't recommend it, let's put it that way.
Okay, she said she wouldn't recommend it. Like, I told her that twice.
That's $30, bro.
But she'll get $50, so yeah, I reckon that's me. Anyway, we'll see if I'll smoke. Cheers.